Hi and welcome back to another gym guide episode. So today's video, I'll be showing you guys what ab workout is killing me right now. Every time I'm like on my third set, I'm already breaking down, resting in between the sets, and it's really very tough. You guys should try it. And on top of this ab workout, I'll also be showing you guys how I do my stretches when I need to stretch. And this is what I learned when I was in Bali for a meditation retreat. These movements are meant to like open up your chakras and all that. But the thing is, if you want to open up your chakras, you have to do the like a chanting before that. So if you just do this exercise itself, you're probably not gonna open up all your energy and all your channels and all that. Do it on days that you feel like stretching, when your whole body is aching, you have done all the workout that I've recommended, and now you're just sore. This is perfect for you. Abs is also something that you can do every day. So I hope you enjoy today's workout. Make sure to like and subscribe. Okay, without further ado, let's get into the workout. So do this for 3 more times, but make sure to rest for like 1.5 minutes right now, then do it for 3 more times. Okay, actually, you know what, I'm gonna show you guys my last set as well, so you know how much break I actually take in between, because I'm so tired. And hopefully you'll feel better if you have to take some breaks in between, but as long as you complete it, you're fine. Okay. So last set, put in some pumped up music so that you'll get hype from doing all this. I know that a lot of people say abs are made in the kitchen, but you can still incorporate some exercise to make them pop up more underneath the fat after you have your diet stuff all planned out. You still need them to pop. Thank you. Welcome back. Okay, so I hope that you enjoy today's ab workout as well as the full body stretch, opening your chakras, wooshy washy magical stuff. I hope you enjoy this series so far. I have definitely been enjoying it because I get to document it down. And the thing is, vlogging used to be so difficult, but now that I'm doing it consistently, it's getting a bit easier, and I just need to put in the relevant information and probably cut this out, but this is helpful, so I'm gonna keep it in. Alright, so that's it for today. Leave a like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, all that good stuff. Don't miss out the next episode. Okay, so bye!